Heading hole looks pretty good. Got a little quiver to it, like one of the yangs is set just a little too high. Seems to have plenty of power. Definitely a move right along. Of course, I don't have much experience with quads. Don't mind if I back up a little bit. First little pulse of the battery. Definitely not hands off, although easy enough to fly. Unlike the KK2 card, the auto level I can't make work on this. We'll go back over to the hangar since I got a battery beat. There's a battery beep again. All right.